This is a technique that you can effectively do the plastering on a wall, because in a larger surface you cannot do correctly. When you divide this like this, it will be better and efficient.